Over the last several decades, sex research has made great advances, and the names of Kenzie and Masters and Johnson have become household words. There are many different types of sex research, but basically the techniques vary in terms of the following. 1. How sexuality is measured. Whether from people's self-reports, through observations of behavior, or using biological measures. 2. Whether large numbers of people are surveyed, or whether a smaller number of people are studied in a laboratory. 3. Whether the studies are conducted in the laboratory or in the field. And 4. Whether sexual behavior is studied as it occurs naturally, or whether some attempt is made to manipulate it in an experiment. It is important to understand the techniques of sex research and their strengths as well as their limitations. Much sex research has been conducted already, but much more will still need to be done in the future. Researchers measure various aspects of human sexuality using 1. Self-reports, 2. Behavioral measures, 3. Implicit measures, and 4. Biological measures. 3 critical methodological issues in sex research are 1. Sampling. Random samples or probability samples are best, but are difficult to obtain because some people refuse to participate. 2. The accuracy of measurement. Much sex research relies on people's reports of their own sexual behavior. Research shows that these self-reports are generally accurate, but they can also be distorted in several ways. 3. Ethical issues. Sex researchers, like all researchers, are bound by the rules of informed consent, protection from harm, and justice. Let us review the major sex surveys. One major sex survey is the Kinsey Report. Based on data collected in the 1940s, it was a large-scale interview study of the sexual behavior of Americans. The interviewing techniques were excellent, but the sampling was not. The NHSLS, published in 1994, is a large-scale survey based on probability sampling. The more recent NSSHB used online methods. Surveys comparable to the NHSLS have been conducted in Britain and Australia as well.